As a child, you would wait and watch from far away. But you always knew that you'd be the one to work while they all play. And you'd lay awake at night and scheme of all the things that you would change, but it was just a dream. Yourself, your spirit never dies. Farewell, I've gone to take my throne above. But don't weep for me, 'cause this will be the labor of my love.
Rodriguez is let go after just three seasons.
May I inform Brady Hoke that he will not be returning as our football coach next year.
My message to the student athletes is that we'll work to put them in the best position to win and reinforce that their daily effort is contributing toward being champions. Our guy came home.
There was definitely another word. I drove into Ann Arbor. It felt homecoming.
I'm standing on a foundation that has been built for over 100 years by some great men.
I pledge to do my very best to maintain the tradition.
He's going to be in Michigan. His heart is going to be in Michigan. He's going to be all in at Michigan.
Let me ask you a question. Who could possibly have it better than us?
Nobody!
New attitude, man. It's personal. It's a chip on our shoulder. Everything that we put out there for a fact will be tenacious, hungry, and just tooth and nail to pull out a W.
You know, we have a saying in Michigan football that those who stay will be champions.
Can you see it? The best is over. The monsters in my head are scared of love. Finding people, listen up. Too late to change your love. So don't let them steal your life. Don't let them break your stride.
Too late.